Welcome back, YouTube. This is DEADENDER here, and this is episode, I think, 3 or 4 of Limbo. So, I got past this puzzle, so we're on to this one! Finally! That puzzle back there took super long to figure out. Do we have to jump up here?
It's at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, well, fuck me then. Do I have to go up here? Well, fuck you then. Should have done that. Holy shit. I was dead anyway, even if I didn't make it over.
Because I fucking totally missed my cart.
Fuck off. Oh, God. Oh, fuck! I'm getting dumber here. The problem is, if you jump with the light in front of you, you'll be in front of the car, so you almost have to do a kind of bit of a blind jump. There we go, finally! You have to almost do a blind jump, that's what makes it so difficult. Is you pretty much darn near have to do a blind jump. Oh, shit! Oh shit, I'm gonna get crushed. No, oh, run! I'm dead! Ah, so close, man. Oh shit! Oh, whoop. Jump this time. Stop! In the name of the law! I needed to get up though. Maybe if I do it like here? Shit, nope, hold on. Push it back. Nope, don't make it. Bring it a little bit closer. Maybe something like that?
Warning. Warning.
Holy shit! That could not have gotten any fucking closer, man. Gravity's rotating. I'm stuck in a fucking wall. Can't fucking see. I'm gonna die. Fuck me! No! Bring it to me. Literally work blind here, guys. Where do I jump? Oh, wait, there. Yeah! What's that? Oh! Oh, that's all. Run for it! Shit! Oh! Oh god! Oh! Holy crap! Right here. Alright, that's Strider. I get over here. What's in the crate, guys? Anti-gravity. Maybe something like this is what we're supposed to do. Ah!